Hello everyone, Fox here, and welcome back to some more Breath of the Wild. Let's get right into this. Man, I haven't played this game in about 3 weeks, because all of the recordings I've done that you guys have seen so far have been like the first 2 weeks of me just playing it straight. So now I'm finally getting back into it, and oh my god, I've wanted to play so bad. I've actually played a little bit off-screen, but oh, another trial might. To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Ojim. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this combat trial. Modest test of strength. Ooh, interesting. Let's see, I think I'm well equipped. So before I go into this, I will say that I did a little bit off screen, but I did record it and I'll be putting it at the end of this video. And I think I'll be doing that from now on. Because it was just like Korok seeds and little treasures that I found. So I'll be putting those at the end of videos now. If I ever have any footage, which I should. Because I did get a lot of it in between this recording session and the last. Ooh, axe and shield. Is that an axe? I can't tell. That's a big shield too. Oof. Need to dodge. Okay, so he does a little twist before he swings. See? Yeah, he's doing that. Okay. Get some good hits in. Oof. Ooh. Oh. No. I don't think I have any more fairies. Okay, he's gonna do a spin. Gonna back up a little bit just in case. Come on. Damn. It's hard to do this dodge correctly. Gotta get it over by a pillar. Okay. Ooh, he stopped. Oof. Okay, that hurt a lot. He didn't kill me that time, which is nice, but still a lot of pain. Well, he's gonna bonk into that. Blow him up! That didn't do nearly as much damage as I wanted to. Oh, he's very upset. Damn it. Don't know how I'm supposed to dodge this, because I thought I've been doing pretty good. Okay. Ooh. Oof. Come on. Fuck it. Shit. I'm running out of pillars. Oof. Thank you. Man, this fight is intense. Sorry if I'm not talking much, guys. Shit. Spinning? Nah, he's gonna laser. Okay, he's charging up. This is gonna hurt. I don't have a fairy, do I? I do not. I have one. Okay, I'm gonna just try and put on as much armor as I can to try to negate this. Oh, jeez. Ow. Come on, I gotta finish him. Yes! Oh, man. Okay. Wow, that was the most intense fight so far. Jesus. Well, my shield is pretty much almost broken, so I guess I'll drop that and pick this one up. Guardian Shield Plus. Jesus, that thing's huge. Alright. And, this axe. Jesus. Alright, and let's see what sort of, I think we just get a power core from this, or at least most of the time we do. Ooh, a knight's... I have a full inventory of knight's bows with durability, so... That was a modest test of strength, yes. Okay. It's one hell of a way to start off this recording session. Your triumph over the test of strength subverts a prophecy of ruin. From the ashes of Hyrule, a hero rises. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. And I'm gonna skip these from now on because you guys have seen it enough. Although it is kind of cool seeing him fade away. Alright, now that shrine is done, well... We have another one we can do, hopefully. It's all the way over there. Let's make our way over. Come on. I believe in you, Link. Doesn't seem that far. Yeah, I think I got this. No problem. I'm very well aware there's a shrine nearby. Yeah, I definitely got the stamina for this. It doesn't take that much. Oh, there's a raft here, too. What's that symbol, though? Oh, I think that's a Korok. Yeah, that's a Korok. Okay. This doesn't seem too bad. Yeah. Yahaha! You found me! Bye-bye! Alrighty. Swim back to shore. I really need to find out where Hetsu is because I would love to spend some Korok seeds. Alright, back on shore. And considering how hard it is to get to the shrine, I'm kind of curious what's inside of it. It's probably not going to be easy. Let's check it out. Down into the depths. Here we go. What kind of shrine is this one? Another mite? To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Chaos Quieta. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this combat trial. A major test of strength? Oh god. Bombs. I'm really nervous about this. Because that last one wasn't that easy. And that was just a, exceptional. Three weapons. Whoa. What are you doing? Oh, man. Yeah, nah. That looks like a seriously bad Beyblade. Oh, man, you move fast. Shit. Shit, I messed with the swing. Oh, Jesus, he's smart. Damn it. Ah, damn, I died. Oh, no. Okay. Alright. This is bad. How do I beat this? I could try and do more dodging, but I don't know if it really was effective. I don't know what critical does, but maybe it'll make me more effective against this guy. I don't know if bombs really worked on him. Because he seemed to have shot it as soon as I took it out. I wish I could skip this cutscene. Oh, God. Alright, well, that hurt. Please don't shoot me. Didn't. Okay. Thought he was gonna hit that one. Nice. Oof. Oh, God. Okay, so if he hits me with that great axe, I'm just dead. Okay, yeah, I think I need more health before I can actually do this one. God damn! Okay, this is the first trial I've not been able to complete on my first entrance, too. Because I just need more life. I could try to do it with more armor, actually, but still, I don't think I have nearly as much life as I need it. Alright, well, I'm gonna go back to the tech lab, because I think we have enough ancient artifacts to repair the Sheikah Slate. I think we need to repair the Sheikah Slate, something like that. Alright, let's see what sort of science has wrought.
Hey, you! Something on your mind? I'm glad you asked. If you bring me some ancient materials, I'll power up your runes. I need 3 ancient screws to power up your Sheikah sensor, 3 ancient shafts to power up your remote bombs, and 3 ancient cores to power up stasis. If we're on the same page, stop staring at me. Hurry up and bring me some ancient materials. Hey, I think you should go see Impa first, but if you're saying you already have some ancient materials, then why won't we power up your Sheikah Slate? Now then, in exchange for those ancient materials, I'll power up a rune on your Sheikah Slate. None game. So, which rune do you want me to power up? Let's go in order. Sheikah Sensor power up time. Yahoo! For that, 3 ancient screws should do the trick. Alright. They're ancient screws. A cute snap. Here we go. Okie dokie. Sheikah sensor upgrade underway. Guidance stone lock removal. Removed. Now let's do this thing.
Alright. So I assume this will increase the range of the sensor. I probably should have checked, but the next ones I will. Alright. If your sensor has been augmented to search for things other than shrines, it will react. So I can look for things other than shrines. That's curious. Sheikah sensor upgrade complete.
Yahoo! My little guidance stone did the trick.
Oh, Sheikah Sensor Plus. I really want to see it.
Yes, quite. So if you don't mind showing Simon that spiffy Sheikah Sensor Plus later?
I'll show him in a minute.
Hey, I think you should go see him first, but if you already have some ancient materials.
Runes, remote bombs. How does that change it? Power up your remote bombs, plasma comes. Oh, okay.
An epic snap, here we go!
Alright. And she pretty much says all the same stuff, so I don't need to say it again. Because my voice is already kind of hoarse. Ba-da-da-da-da-da! Alright, now we got Bomb Plus. Stronger blasts and recharge faster. Nice. So now we're gonna be bombing everything all days of the week. Alright, so in the final one. Let's see. See how stasis works. How does that change it? If you power up your stasis, you'll be able to freeze more than just objects. You'll be able to freeze. You'll be able to target monsters too? Holy crap. Yeah, that sounds powerful. Snap. Dinestone. Wow. That's really powerful. Though cores are really rare, so I can understand why, you know, it would be kind of a hard thing to come by. You only get them if you destroy, guardians. That's crazy. So that's all the upgrades already.
What's this? Perhaps you've already went and powered them all up. Well, I suppose you're Sheikah Slate and your legendary swordsmanship. We have nothing to fear. Yes, quite nothing at all. Not even Calamity Ganon.
Oh, wow.
Hi.
Hello. You acquired the Sheikah Slate Plus. Or Sheikah Sensor Plus. That should really come in handy. With that, you can sense things that you've captured on your camera. Explaining won't do it justice. Why not learn by trying? Let's give it a shot, so to speak. Let's see here. First, take a picture of a sun shroom with the camera. There's one behind the lab. Okay. This is a weird side quest. Whoops. There's an arrow in it. I'll keep the old picture. Whoops. Can I go in this door? Oh, I can. Nice. What's up? Ah. We're able to take a picture of the sun's room. Let me confirm. It seems like you got a picture of the sun's room. Excellent. Now open your Hyrule Compendium and tune the sensor to your picture of a sun's room. The Sheikah sensor will then be able to sense sun's rooms. The detailed instructions are written down in the book on the desk there. You should read them. This is a nice opportunity to ask if you'd bring me 3 sun's rooms. You can find sun's rooms growing in Restoram Forest, I believe. The Sheikah sensor plus should make it a snap. I already have 3. Ah, I see you've brought me some sun's rooms. Now please, hand over those 3 sun's rooms. Thank you. There you go. Ah, hearty truffles. So, was the Sheikah Sensor Plus to your liking? Oh yes, I just remembered something else I wanted to talk to you about. When you have time to talk, stop by when you have time to talk. Ah, Link, I've got some news that should be music to your ears. I found a way to help you search for new objects using the Sheikah Sensor Plus. Feel free to show your excitement, anyway. As I was conducting my research, I found that there are some still some pictures of the past left on the Guidance Stone. If you add those pictures to your Hyrule Compendium, you can search for their subjects with the Sheikah Sensor Plus. Hard? No, not at all. The Sheikah Sensor has been powered up to the Sheikah Sensor Plus. It can now access a picture registered in your Hyrule Compendium, allowing you to search for the subject of the picture. I trust you now see the benefit of adding pictures to your Hyrule Compendium. It makes it much easier for you to search for items you need, reducing one more burden you face in your travels. Shall I explain once more? I'm good. Now then, go ahead and place your Sheikah Slate on the Guidance Stone.
I don't normally let people use my little Guidance Stone for free, but I kind of want to see what will happen, so just this once I'll let it pass.
Well, you heard her. Could you go over there and use the Sheikah Slate over there? Thank you. Let's go ahead and turn the Guidance Stone on. Thank
you. Snap!
So I'm powering it up again. Jesus Christ. My Sheikah Slate will be able to destroy worlds. Adding a picture to the Hyrule Compendium. I'll be able to blow up the world soon with how much power this Sheikah Slate will have. Hello. Is that all it added? I guess it's just added everything that I've seen, maybe. That would be a lot of weapons. Oh, wow. This is... It seems a Hyrule Compendium recovered a picture from the past. It appears the picture from the Guidance Stone was transferred to your Hyrule Compendium. You can't restore transferred pictures, so be careful of overwriting it. You can fill in open slots by taking pictures with the camera or using the Guidance Stone.
It won't be free from now on either. Keeping a lab like this running has expenses, you know.
Yes, what she said. Well then. So... Yeah, I still need a lot of weapons. Jeez. I did do a lot of, picture taking in between the episodes, so now I have a lot of the compendium filled up and out, but there's still quite a lot to see, so hopefully that won't take too long. And actually, going to take a picture of... Whoops. I can't take out my shield while I'm like this. Yeah. Guardian Shield Plus. Although I probably shouldn't be doing pictures like that. Although... I do need the Knight Axe. Or the Guardian Axe. Very hard to get a lock on that. Anyway, I'll take care of the picture stuff later. And I hope you all enjoyed, and, well, you guys are going to see a few clips of me collecting Quark seeds and other things that I did since the last video. But this will be the end of me talking, so I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Thanks for watching.